The 19th of November 2012, 10 minutes past 7 in the morning, leaving Kelleti station in Budapest for Vienna in Austria. The railway train 60 left just on time, 10 minutes past 7. And it will take roughly 2 hours 50 minutes, roughly 3 hours to reach Vienna. So this is the first part of the journey by train from Budapest to Vienna in Austria. It's a cloudy day in Budapest. Raining a little bit. Let's hope the weather in Vienna is good. See you soon.